once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle opens with some intense fighting. Big hit! It went down! Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Crushing blow. It went down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next?
Thank you. Homemade and triple gemated.
Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The count of Perish Song falls by one. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A smashing blow. The count of Perish Song falls one more. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit. The move fails. The count of Perish Song reached zero. Ditto is sent out. Staryu is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Attention is peaking. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Solid hit. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Rigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It went down. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage. It's down! But the attacker is down as well. Executor is sent out. Spearow is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A beautiful attack. The red corner still can't move. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Spearow is losing its health. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Doduo is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. It hits. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its evasiveness rose. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Doduo desperately holds on. Kabutops is sent out. It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? The move fails. Doduo desperately holds on. But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won.